Good day, good day, good day. How are you doing today? I want to do a very short video. I changed the front and rear sprocket and the chain. And the rear sprocket is now one tooth smaller. Not that I've noticed any difference at all, but that was the option I got. I expected to be done by 2 o'clock, maybe 2:30. It's 4:30, almost 5 o'clock. So yeah, that's a good 2 to 3 hours extra. And the main reason was the fact that even though the rear sprocket was perfectly aligned, everything was the same, the holes were just a little bit smaller. Now, it is an aftermarket one, so there are a couple of possibilities. Maybe it was the perfect size before they did the protection layer. And if the protection layer inside the holes is a little bit thicker, then yeah, that can make a big difference. Because the inside of the hole was 8.6 millimeters, and the screws or the bolts were 9.8-ish. So a good millimeter difference. We tried to drill them, was a no-go. I took it back to the shop I got it from with the bolts. He tried to drill them and that worked eventually. Look on the shine. Goddamn. So yeah, after drilling the holes, there was more than enough room for the bolts. And so it fitted. Then we had to do the chain, which was a challenge on itself as well, because it goes through the frame, so we had to lock it on the bike. And in the end we managed to do that as well. Looped everything, fixed the indicator, pumped the tires. And that's about it. I installed something for my phone, so I can read the route while riding. Tomorrow, and I wanted to say one quick thing about tomorrow, because we have one ferry, and I do not know the exact ferry costs. So a little bit of loose money and change would be a smart idea. You don't need much, but a little bit helps. In the end, if we do the route that I want to do, which does have some new parts for me as well, so maybe we have a road that we are not allowed on or whatever, I don't know. But if everything works, we do almost 150 kilometers, and if you believe Google, in 3 hours. So without a stop, that will be probably less, but we shall see. I will fill her up tomorrow morning before I go, because I want to try and upload this video before tomorrow, so tonight, so that people that are coming tomorrow know that they, you know, have to pay, or have to pay the ferry, so they have to bring some change. And I also want to see the footage back with the KTMs, because those were beautiful machines. But it's cool to see that the old machine can still keep up with the newer stuff. And that will only improve in the upcoming year. I need to clean my visor as well tonight, so that I look all fresh tomorrow. Obviously, I will take my new jacket, because I'm also planning on taking some photographs of the new jacket. Okay, I will see you guys very, very soon. for the people that I will meet tomorrow. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.